Hallelujah.
Choosing praise, Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
By the special grace of God, my name is Chidinma Favor. I joined this great movement in the year January 2003. I want to thank God that I'm a chosen since then.
Thank you, Father.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to fall ask God for mercy for delaying this testimony. This testimony happened on November last year. Me and my siblings, we have our family group WhatsApp. So on the 30th of November, our fourth son, he lives in South Africa. So he sent us a voice message. He was telling us that he was driving home because he bought a new Jeep. So he was telling us that he was driving home from work, and armed robber attacked him. They were armed with guns, and we know what happened there. So when they crossed him, they collected his car and his two phones. So when they left, when he was he was telling us in the family group, he was telling us that we should thank God that they didn't hurt him. So my eldest brother and my other siblings, they were like, thank God though they didn't hurt you. I got angry. I said, did you forget who you are? Because my father brought us up in choosing, and he's going to choosing over there. So when I told him, I said, did you forget who you are? I typed it on him. I said, how will you forget the God of your father? So that was what I typed to him. Then he apologized immediately. He said, truly, that I didn't mean he mentioned that he was a choosing. They wouldn't have collected that stuff. So because he said that, I took it upon myself, and I came for Thursday service after that week. So why on the Thursday service, I sowed a seed, and I was asking God to intervene, that there is nothing too hard for him to do. So close to the end of the program, Daddy said, that thing you want God to do for you, that you are specific about it, that within 3 days, the Lord is going to intervene and I will hear your testimony. So when Daddy mentioned that, I claimed it with all cause. So Thursday, Friday, Saturday, he sent us, that was on the 8th of January, on the 8th of December rather, he sent us a voice note that we should thank God for him, that he was in his house with the wife, and the police called, they came to the house, and they returned the car and his two phones.
Wow. Hey,
answer prayers.
God don't choose him.
He answers prayer.
Clap unto God of choosing, appreciate him. Thank you, Father. You mean they recovered the car and recovered the two phones?
Yes, sir. The police brought it back to him. My thank God that God has returned. In fact, now that's Jeep driving around in South Africa.
Shall we? Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Remind us what you did. You said you came to which service?
I came to Thursday service.
Okay.
I came to Thursday service on December, the first week of December. So on the Thursday, I sowed a seed. And Daddy said, close to the end of the program, Daddy said, that problem that you are specific about, God is going to do it within 3 days. And I will hear your testimony. And I was so, I always shout amen. But I was telling God, Lord, let God do it, so that it will be a proof to him that whenever he wants to look back of not going to choosing over there, that when he remembers this thing, he will stay put. So 3 days, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, in the morning, he sent us a voice note. And that we should thank God that they've returned his Jeep.
Let's clap unto God of choosing that confirmed the words of our pastor. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of choosing. Thank you, Lord.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to pray for my daddy. I love my daddy so much. Me and my children, we always pray for him. And my prayer for my pastor is that daddy will live long. No weapon formed against him shall prosper. I said the Lord is going to incubate him with his miracles and power. The Lord is going to capitalize him. Every day of his life, every second, every minute, every hour, every day, every week, every month, every year, he will see God working on him in the name of Jesus. As he desire angelic body, the Lord is going to give him angelic body, unction to function, power from above, matchless grace, matchless power. He will never be weak and weary. And at the end, he will stand and usher us in the Lord, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray that the Lord is going to bring men that matters to walk with our pastor and make heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray for every one of us that the blessings of the Lord that maketh rich and added no sorrow will be upon our life. And all of us shall be put in the right path. And heaven will be our stop in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I cover the testimony of the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Moderator, please, can I render a song?
Please sing.
My Lord and my God, you are the miracle worker, the Lord who answers when we call. You are the miracle worker. Onye wem chineke. Ibo mi uku onye nazamu mgbe mkpọrọ ya. Ibo mi uku.
Clap unto God of choosing. I'm not seeing you clapping unto God of choosing. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of choosing. Brethren, God of choosing answers prayers. And there is nothing impossible with him.